I almost forgot. To make the clubhouse appear, we get to say the magic words. Miska, Muska, Mickey Mouse. Say it with me. Miska, Muska, Mickey Mouse.
The Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Come inside, it's fun inside. It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Roll call! Donald!
Present!
Daisy!
Here!
Goofy!
Here!
Pluto! Minnie!
Here!
Mickey!
Right here!
It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Come inside, it's fun inside.
It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse!
Dora! Oh, come on, Dora! All right!
Dora! Dora! Dora!
Let's go!
Dora, the Explorer!
Dora!
Who's that super cool explorer, Dora?
Need your help! Grab your backpack!
Let's go! Jump in!
Follow us!
Aboard me hearties and be a pirate.
are true.
Let's go!
With Jake
and the Neverland Pirates,
we'll set the course together. Come on and join the crew.
Yo ho, let's go!
Hi, my name is Emily Elizabeth, and this is Clifford, my big red dog.
Clifford needed Emily, so she chose him for her own. And her love made Clifford grow so big that the Howards had to leave their home. Clifford's the best friend anyone could know. He's the greatest dog ever. I really think so. Clifford's so loyal.
Clifford.
He's there when you call. I love Clifford, the big red dog. So they packed up a family car, and the Howards left the city. They moved to Birdwell Island, had no many new friends. They're to greet Clifford and Emily. Clifford's so much fun, he's a friend to us all.
I love Clifford, the big red dog.
On adventure with the coolest creatures, from the oceans to the trees, the brothers Krabs are going places you never get to see. Hanging with their creature friends, get ready, it's the hour. We're gonna save some animals today with creature power.
Gonna go wild, wild Krabs, gonna go wild.
Speed and lizard glide, falcon flight and lion pride.
Gonna go wild, wild Krabs, gonna go wild, wild, wild Krabs. Gonna go wild, wild Krabs, gonna go wild, wild, wild Krabs. Go wild, wild, wild Krabs.
One, two, a one, two, three, four.
Jungle, far from anywhere. There's a place that no one knows, but we can take you there. It's Jungle Junction. It's Jungle Junction.
Jungle Junction.
Life is fast and friendly.
Hello.
And everyone you meet.
Whee!
Buzzes round on high-speed roads with wheels instead of feet. At Jungle Junction. At Jungle Junction.
Jungle Junction.
Now Zooter zooms around, she keeps the jungle running right.
Got a message!
Ellie Van the elephant is ready day and night.
Hello!
That fussy bunny Bungo wants to know when you'll arrive.
Where are you?
So if you've got the need for speed,
come on,
let's take a drive. To Jungle Junction, to Jungle Junction.
Jungle Junction.
The Junction, the Jungle Junction, Jungle Junction.
And Rolly too, Lofty and Wendy join the crew. Bob and the gang have so much fun. Working together, they get the job done.
Bob the Builder, can we fix it?
Bob the Builder,
yes we can.
Pilchard and Bird, Travis and Spud, playing together like good friends should.
Bob the Builder, can we?
Yes, we can.
Thing on?
Hey, Sid, what do you say? What you want to learn today?
I want to know why things happen and how, and want to know everything now. Oh, yeah! How does this thing work? Why does that stuff change? How does that do what it just did? What's up with the sky? You think I could fly? The world is spinning and I want to know why. I got a lot of questions and big ideas. I'm Sid, the science kid.
Max and Ruby.
Ruby and her little brother Max.
Max and Ruby.
Hi, I'm Pablo.
My name's Tyrone.
I'm Uniqua.
I'm Tasha.
And my name's Austin.
And we're...
to be a big boy.
I'm just a kid who's four. Each day I grow some more. I like exploring. I'm Caillou. So many things to do. Each day is something new. I'll share them with you. I'm Caillou. My world is turning, changing each day. With Mommy and Daddy, I'm finding my way. Growing up is not so tough. Stuff. I'm Caillou, 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 I'm Caillou. That's me!
Every day when you're walking down the street, everybody that you meet has an original point of view. And I say, hey,
hey,
what a wonderful kind of day. To learn to work and play. Get along with each other. You got to listen to your heart, listen to the beat, listen to the rhythm of the street. Open up your eyes, open up your ears, get together and make things better by working together. It's a simple message and it comes from the heart. Oh, believe in yourself, for that's the place to start.
Start and I say,
hey, hey,
what a wonderful kind of day. Learn to work and play and get along with each other.
Hey!
What a wonderful kind of day.
Hey!
What a wonderful kind of day.
Hey!
Hey! DW!
Hey!
Whoa!
let this be a normal field trip? With a friend?
No way!
Cruising on down Main Street, you're relaxed and feeling good. Next thing that you know, you'll see it.
Octopus in the neighborhood.
Science and books and art.
Wow, wow, whoopsie, 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 wow, wow.
guppies. Bubble, 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 guppy, guppy, guppy.
Got the power to read. Who answers the call for friends in need?
Super Y! Super Y!
He's the guy, he's
Super Y!
Who's got the power to read? Who looks into books for the answers we need?
Super Y! Super Y!
And the super readers, we're gonna fly. Come with the Super Readers, adventure awaits when you're with Super Y. Super Y and the Super Readers, yeah. Super Y and the Super Readers.
Adventure awaits when you're with Super Y.
So the unique stuffed bear, he's on a special assignment to help a kid somewhere. And with help from you, there's nothing he can't do. He's oh so special.
Hurry, Special Agent Oso.
Oh so special.
Sounds like a plan.
When he's on the scene, he'll do all he can. Learning brand new skills, facing danger and thrills.
It's all part of the plan.
He's oh so special.
Hurry, Oso.
Oh so special.
Way to go.
Special agent.
Special
Oso.
Mom!
she'll fix you up. If you're a toy, then you're in luck. It's okay, don't be afraid. The dog really knows her stuff.
Trixie too. They're gonna have a blast together. Go, 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 get a Lazy Town. It's the start of a brand new day. Things are upside down here in Lazy Town. Adventure's just a moment away.
Gonna do. Uma's his sis. He's big, she's small. Keiko is his very best friend. Grandpa loves them all.
Party day! enchanted neighborhood of Christopher's childhood days. A donkey named Eeyore is his friend, and Kanga and Little Roo. There's Rabbit and Piglet, and there's Howl, but most of all, Winnie the Pooh. Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. Tubby little cubby, all stuffed with fluff. He's Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. Willy nilly silly old bear. Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. Tubby little cubby, all stuffed with fluff. He's Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. Willy nilly silly old
and open and take a trip in a rocket ship.
We're counting down, the engine's on, the time is now to rocket, 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 rocket. Uh-oh, I'm a hero to the core, and I'm going to explore way out. Uh-oh, nowhere ever is too far, I'm shooting to the stars, way out. Miles, miles from Tomorrowland. Miles, miles from Tomorrowland.
Just give us a shout.
Hey, movers, won't you help us out?
Imagination movers,
you gotta think about it.
Imagination movers,
you gotta talk about it.
Imagination movers,
you gotta sing about it.
I think what the situation needs is some imagination.
Martha's stomach, the letters lost their way. They traveled to her brain, and now
she's got a lot to say. Now she speaks.
How now, brown cow?
Martha speaks. Yeah, she speaks and speaks and speaks and speaks and speaks.
What's a caboose? What are we eating again?
Martha speaks.
Hey, Joe, what do you know?
My name's not Joe.
She's not always right, but still that Martha speaks.
Hi there.
She's got a voice, she's ready to shout. Martha will tell you what it's all about. Sometimes wrong, but seldom in doubt. Martha will tell you what it's all about. That dog's unique.
Testing, 1, 2.
Hear her speak. Martha speaks and speaks and speaks and speaks and
communicates, enumerates, elucidates, exaggerates, indicates and explicates, bloviates and overstates and hyperventilates.
Martha, to reiterate, Martha
faces by her side, vocabulary a mile wide. She'll make
It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? It's a neighborly day in this beauty wood, a neighborly day for a beauty. Would you be mine? Could you be mine? I have always wanted to have a neighbor just like you. I've always wanted to live in the neighborhood with you. So let's make the most of this beautiful day. Since we're together, we might as well say, would you be mine? Could you be mine? Won't you be my neighbor? Won't you please? Won't you please? Please, won't you be my neighbor? Hello, neighbor. Do you know who I am?
Alternate to your stations.
Attack!
Astronauts!
Calling all Umis! Team Umi Zumi!
1, 2, 3, 4! Umi! Zumi! Umi! Umi Zumi! Umi Zumi!
In a world that's not so far away, Umi City! You can count on us to save the day!
Umi Zumi! Umi Zumi!
We can measure! Build it together! You can help us! You're so clever!
We've got mighty math powers!
You can call us any hour! We are a tiny team! We go behind the scenes! There's nothing we can't do!
Lily! Geo!
Bot!
And
Mystique, my squeaky toys had lost their squeak.
And then, out of the blue, I saw the phone, and bam! My destiny was calling me. Pitched my vision for a show. They loved it, thought I was a pro. They got my contract back to fine. To their alarm, a dog had signed. Oh, I like that name. contestants. All were great. And now I'm on the road to fame. I've got a game show and its name is... It's very catchy. It rolls off the tongue.
You know, I bet Arthur doesn't have to deal with stuff like this.
Who could suppose what together we'll find? With every pair of shoes that we try, we'll have a new adventure, you and I. Where will my feet take me today? Nobody knows for sure. But come for a walk, I'll lead the way to places never seen.
If you like to talk to tomatoes, if a squash can make you smile, if you like to waltz with potatoes, up and down the produce aisle, have we got a show for you.
With fancy words, too. She's always acting silly, and you'll often hear her say,
"Now that's something you don't see every day."
Little brother Tyler and Mr. Guinea Pig, Pinky Dinky's always thinking big. Yes, a Rooney, Positoony, Zip, Zam, Zoom.
You.
From the big bear. Want some fun?
Here's where.
Just for you.
All is new.
In the house of blue. Lots of room at our house.
Catch the moon at our house.
Kitchen's here.
Bathroom's there.
Attic full of stuff here.
Pillows full of fluff here. Just for you.
In the house of blue. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the big blue house. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the big blue house. Door is open.
Come on in.
Now you're here.
So let's begin.
Thank you.
Teletubbies come to play.
One.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Three.
Four. Teletubbies! Tinky-winky,
Tinky-winky,
Dipsy,
Dipsy,
La-la,
La-la,
Po,
Po,
Teletubbies, Teletubbies, say hello. Tinky-winky, Dipsy, La-la, Po, Teletubbies, Teletubbies.
Over to whisk you away on a fabulous journey today.
He's coming!
Now he's arrived in the thingamajigga, the thing that he drives. He's a cat and he's oodles of fun with his hairy helpers thing to thing one. Start like that, wherever you're going, wherever you're at. The cat in the hat knows a lot about.
He knows a lot about. He knows a lot about.
He knows a lot about that.
Dinosaur train.
Dinosaur, once upon a time there was a mom. Her name was Mrs. Pteranodon. Sitting on her nest, she heard a scratch and said,
oh boy, my eggs are hatching.
One by one, her kids pop free. Baby Pteranodon.
My dog Mel.
And my best friend Mary, she's super swell.
For tasty treats with Zefron. That's me. We'll make some very tasty eats. I'm Zefron.
He's the Frog.
With help from you and my friend Sue, we'll cook up fun for me and you.
Me too.
We'll stir and mix fun and snack to fix ourselves a healthy snack. This is tasty time with Zefron.
Welcome to the place where words come alive. For our eyes, nothing's better than a letter. They hold our world together.
With our
and pig and sheep, there's always a surprise.
Welcome to our
Captain Jake and the Neverland Pirates come along. He needs a
I get something else to eat when I dress up to trick or treat.
Thank you.
I would even eat my own feet. I bet they taste much better. I don't like candy corn. No, I don't like candy corn. I really love Halloween, but I don't like candy corn. Do you, Z?
Wow, you do? Well, here, you can have mine. Days are the sunniest, jokes are the funniest, rabbits are the bunniest, hives are the honeyest, elephants the tunniest, troubles they're the nunniest, everywhere I go. Straws are the bendiest, time is the spendiest, cards are the sendiest, books are the lendiest, fun's the pretendiest, friends are the friendliest, everywhere I go. Berries are the fruitiest, shoes are the bootiest, puppies are the cutiest, treasure is the lootiest, teams are the rootiest, horns are the tootiest, everywhere I go. Birds are the tweetiest, candy is the sweetiest, socks are the feediest, tricks are the treatiest, drums are the beatiest, lunch is the eatiest, everywhere I go. Flowers are the smelliest, jams are the jelliest, rain's the umbrelliest, tails are the telliest, wishing is the welliest, buttons are the belliest, everywhere I go. Skies are the blueiest, cows are the mooiest, gum is the chewiest, ghosts are the booiest, goo is the gooiest, you can be your ewiest, everywhere I go. Z's in the mood to march. Well, what are we waiting for? Hey, friendly faces, you know you should march with Z and me to our neighborhood.
On.
Hey, march with us! The mail carrier has a letter for me.
Thanks!
Firefighter ants are helping cats in a tree. If you need a cake, the baker bull bakes it. If you got trash, the garbage bear takes it. Great marching!
Cool!
It's our neighborhood where we live. Everyone's got a smile to give. And we sing to the friends we've made. Join the neighborhood parade! Come on! Police badger helps us cross the road. We get library books from the library toad. Oh, merci! That means thanks in French. The panda scouts are planting a tree. This surely does feel like home to me.
Teamwork forever.
It's our neighborhood we're marching through. Everyone's got a job to do. And we sing to the friends we've made. Join the neighborhood parade!
These boxes are heavy.
Hey, who's that moving into 502?
Uncle Eduardo from Kalamazoo. Thanks for the lemonade.
Welcome to the block, there's so much to see. What's in your neighborhood, can you tell me? Spectacular! Let's march! It's the neighborhood.
Hooray!
Join the neighborhood.
Hooray!
We love our neighborhood!
Hooray!
Say, what's in your neighborhood?